Good day, everyone. My name is Jewel, and this is J7409 Weather. Today, of course, is Thursday, February 6, 2020, and my friends, this is the NDFD map. I've warned you all along about what might be happening. It happened yesterday. There was some very severe weather down around the Gulf Coast states. It's going to continue. The tornado watches are up now still, and it looks like very severe weather, another very severe weather day for the entire eastern U.S. with snow, lots of sleet, and lots of freezing rain that's going to be coming in along with the snow, not to talk about severe winds and severe thunderstorms. And as you can see, we are going to have another system come in that's going to bring a lot. Here we go for today at 12Z. This is going to be heavy snow that's going to be happening in Wyoming, Montana, portions of Idaho, Utah. Of course, it's going to spread all the way through. As you can see, through the weekend times, by Saturday, this particular system should start to try to get off the coast. By 12Z, the coast should look a little better, but I've got full details on all of this coming up. Please subscribe if you haven't. If you are into the weather and you like weather daily forecast, I give you one each day. Also, any weather-related material, I also put it up. And when I see a lot of severe weather happening, I always usually try to have a live show. So if you're into all this, please subscribe, click the bell, and check off all. I've been telling you guys for weeks that this was coming. I shouldn't say weeks, days rather. Days. For days and days. And as you can see, we do have this severe weather coming in on the Gulf Coast states and the eastern seaboard for today. Now, we've got this enhanced risk. This is up to a number 3, guys. You need to pay attention in the brown, the yellow, and also the darker green. Where it's lighter green, probably a thunderstorm will happen or some rain. But right in these areas from Florida right on up through North Carolina, probably Norfolk, Virginia Beach area, you guys in here, we are going to have more than likely some very heavy rain, some thunderstorms. We could have some very high winds also. Now, this severe thunderstorms are expected to spread from the northeast Gulf Coast today to the Carolinas by early this evening. Damaging winds are expected, and tornadoes are very, very possible. The tornado outlook is 5%, as you can see, from Florida, Alabama, Georgia, South Carolina, portions of North Carolina. But look out for the wind. It's up to a 45% chance of damaging downdraft winds. These are the winds that make like mini tornadoes. They don't go really far, but they cause a lot of damage where they are. And tornadoes are possible to spawn from these areas. So we've got it in the panhandle of Florida, a large portion of Georgia moving up into South Carolina. 45%, you need to pay attention. 30% in the yellow, 5% in the brown. As you see, there's not a lot of hail in these storms right now. Now, later on, some hail could develop depending on how the conditions make up throughout the day. But folks, everybody over here, you need to really pay attention today and be on your toes and watch your skies for any changing conditions, because this is a severe weather day for everyone in this area. Now, as we take a quick look at the watches and warnings map, you can see we have winter weather warnings up in Montana in the pink, going down into portions of Colorado. Very high wind warnings here in this darker brown, and winter weather advisories from Nevada going across into portions of Colorado. As the system moves through, we have another one dipping down that's beginning to come into Washington state as of now. Everyone in the yellow, you are under tornado watches at this time. I'm going to show you how long they'll last. Looking mostly like till at least around lunchtime today, as this system starts to move through. Where it's red here and a little of South and North Carolina, this is flood warnings going on. Flood warnings, lots of rain with this. Then we have this snow from Missouri going all the way up into Maine. Now, there's going to be, this map isn't showing it, but there's going to be a lot of freezing rain and sleet for a lot of places coming up, okay? I'm going to tell you all about that in just a moment, but now let's just check out some of the watches and warnings for the tornado area. As we look here, this is a tornado watch. It's until 1 p.m. this afternoon. And you can see it's in portions of the Florida Panhandle, like Panama City, Pensacola, moving right on up into Montgomery, Troy, all the way across to Albany, LaGrange. You can see it here. This, you are under a tornado watch until at least 1 p.m. this afternoon. Now, just for Alabama, you're under a tornado watch until noon Central Standard Time. In these areas of Troy to Auburn, Montgomery, Alabama, you see the area's tornado watch until noon for today. As we go to some of the winter weather warnings, we have a winter weather advisory for portions of central, eastern, northeastern, and western Massachusetts until 1 p.m. this afternoon. Mixed precipitation, some additional snow accumulations of maybe up to 2 inches with ice accumulations of a light glaze. Now, this is until at least 1 p.m. this afternoon. It's going to be slick out there. Please be careful for portions of central, eastern, northeastern, and western Massachusetts. For central and northern Vermont and northern New York, this is a winter storm warning. It's in effect until 10 p.m. tomorrow. 10 p.m. tomorrow night, you're going to be under this winter storm warning once again for central and northern Vermont and northern New York. Heavy snow, mixed precipitation is expected. Snow accumulations of 10 to 20 inches and ice accumulations of up to 1/10 of an inch are possible. Now, it's looking like the snow is going to continue to overspread the region this morning with maybe 2 to 5 inches of snowfall expected through the afternoon. Periods of light mixed precipitation are expected to develop this afternoon and tonight, and precipitation will become steadier and change back to snow for the pre-dawn and daylight hours tomorrow. And then snow will be heavy at times, especially Friday afternoon, tomorrow afternoon, before it tapers off by tomorrow night. The travel's going to stink, folks. You need to be very aware of what's going on around you and stay safe. Once again, I cannot stress enough, the wind's going to blow. Look, the whole state of Florida, you're going to have kind of gusty winds today as it moves up into parts of Georgia, parts of South Carolina. Tonight, it's going to move on up towards eastern Carolina and eastern Virginia. We should get rain today, but I think tonight is when this area right in here will get the most of it. Everybody down here, severe weather day. Can't stress it enough. As the snow moves along, we do have those winter storm warnings, as I just told you about Vermont. They're going to go up into Maine. I think for portions of southern Maine, you guys are probably going to get anywhere from 2 to 4 inches of snow. You're going to get a lot of sleet and a lot of freezing rain intermittent at different times with this. And this should, all of this sleet, freezing rain, and what snow you get should occur today through midday tomorrow. So stay safe. And now here we have the NAM map, courtesy of Tropical Tidbits. This should take us through the majority of the nasty, severe weather, whether it be winter-type weather or severe thunderstorms with a possibility of tornado weather, all up and down the eastern seaboard and coast today, bringing in these new systems out of the northwest. So let's turn it on, let it go. This map courtesy of Tropical Tidbits. Now, this low pressure system currently over the deep south and across the Appalachians, it is producing a variety of weather impacts across the eastern U.S. And this is in response to this big dip in the jet stream I've been talking about over the plains with a potent shortwave crossing the Gulf Coast region. Widespread heavy rain, strong thunderstorms have developed in the warm sector from Louisiana to the southern Appalachians. And this is forecast to persist through tonight as the axis of this heavy rain slowly progresses eastward. Now, rainfall totals through tomorrow night are expected to be on the order anywhere from 1 to 3 inches of rain from the Florida Panhandle to southern Virginia, with some isolated amounts possible of even 4 inches. Now, flash flood watches are in effect for many of these areas, as I showed you on the map, and there is an enhanced risk for these severe thunderstorms as well from northern Florida to the Carolinas through today and tonight as instability in wind shear parameters increase ahead of this cold front. So it looks like more severe weather's on the way. Now, for the winter side of this storm system across the southern Great Lakes and extending eastward to northern New England, the heaviest snow is looking like it's going to fall from northern New York into northern Maine, where the potential exists for up to a foot or more of accumulation by tomorrow night. And of course, we've seen the winter storm warnings are in effect for these areas. Icing, like I've talked about, is going to be a problematic thing going on for central Pennsylvania. Central Pennsylvania, the icing is going to be a problematic thing for you guys in central Pennsylvania all the way to southern Maine, where it seems that we've got this shallow level of a layer, rather, of the sub-freezing temperatures. That's what's making it happen near to the ground. So please be careful. Central Pennsylvania to southern Maine, I've said it and I'll say it one more time, you're going to have a lot of ice to contend with. Elsewhere across the nation, additional heavy snow can be expected for the Cascades and the Northern Rockies as a plume of moisture moves inland from the Pacific. Snowfall totals for you guys, 1 to 2 foot range appear likely for some of the higher mountain regions, and dry conditions can be expected from California to the southern plains in the wake of a new storm coming in. And that's a check of your weather. Everyone, please stay safe today. Lots of stuff's going on and it could be severe. Have a good day, a safe day, a blessed day. Thank you so much for watching. Everything you do for me, I love you guys. Peace, love, and kindness to all.